And now, after you have done it quite a bit on the air, tracing up in the air with a wet brush and the chalkboard, you can try it now with crayons on a piece of paper. Not quite your main lesson book yet, okay? Okay, here we go. Oops, paper moved. I begin again. Yes, okay, and you can also go to the next page over here and try again. The more practice, the more progress. Left to right, left to right. Very nice. And I'm going to just go through that again. I'm stretching quite a bit too, with even though I'm writing on the paper, because when you stretch, it's more likely that you will really go with the movement and the activity of the drawing instead of what's on the paper. So don't worry about it, just keep going. Okay, and then perhaps now you can take your main lesson book. This is another way, like this, and open it up. Now this is going to be our best work. Skip the first page and also skip the second page and restart on third page, and I'll say that later. Okay? I'll say what we use the first page and the second page for. It's important that we skip those for other things that we're going to be doing. But for now, if you're ready, okay. I was going to stand, but I think it's better if you sit down. Please make sure your 2 feet are on the floor. I'm going to take my hair tie away, and I will begin. Great, and I'm going to take the blue. Another color. Yes, and perhaps I take the other blue. Wonderful. Thank you.